Well, for anyone who says there's nothing to look forward to in the wintertime, the North Dakota Department of Transportation has come up with a way to be a little more interactive with many people around the state because they're bringing back their Name the Plow contest for 2022. The DOT says they tried it last year and they got more than 850 submissions, so they decided to bring it back again this year. Joining us today to talk a little bit about that in today's KX Conversation is Sarah Arnson from North Dakota DOT. Sarah, thank you very much for joining us today.
Thanks. It's great to be here.
So tell us about a little bit about the contest. Where did this come from?
Oh, it's such fun. This is our second annual. So we did this last year. And actually, we were inspired by other departments of transportation around the United States. Quite a few of them have this Name a Plow contest. And we thought it's just a fantastic way to engage the public and for us to remind people how important it is to be safe when you're out there around those snow plows. And also to talk about our app, the North Dakota Roads app, Know Before You Go.
For anyone who didn't catch it the last time around, the big winner from last year, tell us a little bit about that, how they decided.
Well, we actually picked a winner in each of our 8 districts. So in the Bismarck area, the winner is named Darth Blader. And the driver really got into it. He got to do some decals and some painting on his truck, and he loves it. So we've got other winners around the state. We had the Blizzard Wizard, Plowsaurus Rex, the Below Zero Hero, Storm and Norman, Truck Norris, Orange Thunder, and Plowzilla were plows that are featured all through the state of North Dakota. And those plows get to keep their names this year because we love them so much and they're so much fun. And so each district is giving us a second plow now to name. So you have an opportunity to name a local truck.
This time of year and this effort as well, it's got to be a fun way to engage with a lot of the drivers and the people around the state, but it's got to be good as well as far as sharing the message of good visibility and being safe around the plows. Tell me a little bit about that.
Yeah, so that's one of the things that we want to talk about when we do the Name a Plow contest. Just remind people that technology is such a gift these days. We have our website at dot.nd.gov. And we talk about Know Before You Go with our North Dakota Roads app. So you can go to dot.nd.gov and check a look at the road map and see what the conditions are before you leave. And also, it's just great to keep in mind that, you know, those plows are big and bulky and they throw up a lot of snow when they're working. And so it can be really dangerous to pass them. So we want people to keep that in mind and stay safe and give the plow some space when they're out there.
This promises to be another very busy week. If what we see on the radar comes to fruition across the state, a lot of those big winter bands coming, a lot of deep snowfall, what doesn't the average driver know about the difficulty and the job of working for DOT and being behind the wheel of one of those plows?
Well, that's a great question, and I've never had the privilege of being behind one of those plows, but they are giant, heavy trucks, and they are driving on snow and ice just like the rest of us are, so it does take them a little while to stop. But they are out there to make the roads safer, so the best thing that you can do is just give them some space.
So for anybody who has a kind of a funny or a cool idea in the back of their minds of what they think might be a cool moniker on the side of a plow, what's the best thing they can do, and how do they go about throwing their name into the box, so to speak?
All right, well, we're really excited. We've already got more than 300 submissions, and the contest runs through November 27th. So hurry up and get your name submitted if you'd like to do. We're also encouraging groups, school classrooms, or other groups of people. Maybe you're sitting around the Thanksgiving table with your family and you guys come up with a great idea. You should submit it on behalf of your family. But you can go and submit that name at dot.nd.gov, and you'll see a banner right at the top of the web page that says Name a Plow. You click there and we've got a sheet where you just fill in all of your information.
Sarah Arnson, our guest once again from North Dakota DOT. Sarah, thank you so much for taking the time.
Thanks.